A Clarksville woman has been sentenced to 3.5 to 7 years in prison for stealing around $350,000 from a car dealership. According to court documents, Tina Fournier used unauthorized checks and electronic fund transfers to steal around $348,000 from a Chevy dealership in Colebrook from 2017 to 2021. Fournier also allegedly used a dealership credit card to make personal purchases. Friday's sentencing is for two felony theft charges. Additional prison sentences for three counts of credit card fraud are suspended pending good behavior.